The Covenant University has debunked allegations that female students of the school are being sexually harassed and raped by workers of the institution. Dotin TV gathered that people had been accusing some workers of sexually harassing and raping female undergraduates of the institution. Lamenting over the incident on social media, a man, while using his Instagram handle, @_otitu, called for urgent intervention to prevent a situation that would lead to the death of a student.